Country's at stake. Your wives. Everything that you hold dear in the cause of liberty.